go over there, kind of.
Ping pong anymore?
No, no. Can't be too small. It's gonna mess up your game.
Oh, really?
If I could devote more time to a sport, I could commit to one sport.
Oh.
And you step in. Oh. You only have so many days a week. Oh. If you do badminton, then you juggle. Why? What do you want? If you do badminton, you go all the way to the right.
I don't know, but I play badminton like
really. Yeah, that's the point. That's the point. You have a high level. You have to win more than that. You want to improve pickleball, you'll go all the way. That's the only way.
I will try that.
Every hour that you spend in badminton, you're going to wish you played on pickleball. That's how it's going to work. This is just a
conviction.
Let me learn this one.
Today the first one. So let's see how it
works. You're in the bad position if you get someone a high ball, right? You know that, right? So the whole point is to keeping the ball low. Don't allow your opponent to back over the net.
Yeah, actually I know a little bit of business, but I look at, I don't know how the hook works.
Yeah. it's about keeping the ball, just like you guys in Batman. You keep that ball, then you come on and pop it up and
knock it. Until you know that burden.
Until you get a finishing shot. That's what that is. Yeah, it's supposed to be a finishing shot.
Pay for it?
Yeah, just pay for it.